And hello and welcome. This is Paperclip Tank here with level 2. And it's red flavored. So we're not gonna be pistol starting, because I'm a weenie. That's pretty much a good enough reason for me. I had a few deaths, barely scraped by the last one, so we're gonna... Well, this is cool as fuck though. It's a little bit unhappy. Let's see how many enemies there are. 700. $750 seems more my style. So again, this is still on ultraviolence. The map set is the Slaughter Spectrum by Bridgeburner. Please do check it out. It's on the Doomworld forums. He does good shit. Won't lie. Very much expecting an Archvile. Oops. I don't like how 3D the floor is. Like, in my opinion, it would have been better if these were smoothed. Like, or just, you know, made one nice slant. So, you know, it has to play on GZ Doom, so, you know, you can do slants. Again, better than anything I can make, though, but... It's a creative use of portals. Again, very pretty. Very creative. Free to escape. Yeah, I didn't see those 3D floaty rock bits out here. Yeah, I'll accept that I'm blind. Okay, that's how they're gonna do it. I don't know if that's bad or good for, like, objects loading in. Thank you. So it would be a lie to say I'm not concerned about, you know, my shit-tier computer. Just... maybe that's why it doesn't like these maps, because the heavy portal usage. I just realized. Options. HUD. Crosshair on. Got him without cheating. Definitely not using guns I wasn't given yet. Oops. I don't know if I actually was given the shotgun. I think it gave me the basic shotgun. Look, enemy count's gone up. No idea why my fancy water's not doing deeds. Cheating. The water's made of ouchies. Not made of ouchies. Really move my HUD messages. Again, very pretty map. I don't know if jumping's allowed, so... but, like, this is some real good use of 3D floors. We're gonna go back. It's like, I know it's in GZ Doom, so you can... you can't jump, but... I don't want to do anything that I, you know, perceived as too cheaty. They're not even opposite of each other. One out of ten, unplayable. Okay, this is looking pretty big and epic. We're gonna make a save. And we go up the scary stairs once again. I've only died a lot. Don't know why I keep on picking those up. I'm picking up a megasphere. So there's ammo and all that jazz around the edges. The only real notable one that I'll forget how to find in, you know, while I'm running around. But there's a megasphere down there. As I said, there's ammo and crap all around up there, but we want to pick up... I want to pick up... in Bioshock mode still. The crap around the edges inside here, because the crap around the edges up there... when we're fighting up there, we don't want to have to jump down into a death pit. Most people be in a pretty strong agreement with, you know, jumping down to your doom being bad. Cyber dies. Anything else? I can pick up the health, please. Health. Yuck. I don't know how large that doom stack is, so... much like Civilization, don't poke the doom stack. Okay. So we're only like 99% dead. Which means it's time for a save. After we run around here, pick up that megasphere that I'll forget about. Okay, never mind, no saving. We're in to win it. So there's all that crap up top and there. We want to avoid picking that up. I want to avoid picking that up. Sorry, years of doing like little shitty tutorials on things have ingrained me. Or should I say the proper fucka to you? You know, the Italian hand gesture and all that. Thank you. I'm actually surprised at how well that went. All things considered. I thought I had to click that button. To, you know, all of the things. But you don't, and I didn't, so... Meh. Let's see. 350-ish. Oh, when I was running around the... like a headless chicken? Yeah, there we go. Backpack. And we're gonna make a save, because... yeah, that was pretty hectic. Okay, I've died so many times! Yeah, this is the, not this, but the next bit is the problem. Especially when I'm doing stupid shit like that. They're trapped in the corner, but, I mean, they're there, so. Yeah. Okay, I've died enough times there to warrant making another save. Yeah, you know, we're at 400 enemies halfway, woo! Halfway. Okay. Let's go. Until that's a portal. To other circle. Yeah. Okay, well, no, the assholes are dead. Left. There we go. I have solved all of the problems. So I'm actually gonna make a save right here, because there's gonna be a lot of action. So I've died here before. So more saves, Weenie Hut, woo! Okay, time to die, a most horrible death. Go all the way in, because always full ass. We can always leave if we wanna, thankfully. But rushing inside to, you know, get some of that friendly fire. From, you know, no bones and really probably no bones. We're all bones, I should say. What a fucking champ, took a rocket. Really reminds me of the, that's a nice effect, the original Deus Vault map. Quality stuff, would recommend it, by the way. So I'm guessing... yep. That's the exit, as the fucking sign says. Looking for secrets, poking around, still don't know if I can jump. I feel like the answer is yes, a lot of times, and then you find these. And holes. I mean, he allows for swimming, so I assume jumping's a-okay, but eh. I don't know why the water's not animated though. The fancy. Fuck it. Pick up 200 ammo. I feel like I should just be able to run through that door and escape. I probably can. Why I shouldn't. But we have... I have... Again, I gotta stop saying we. Got options, so, we're gonna save and die a lot. And find out what our options are. More saving, woo! Okay, time to throw myself at the enemies repeatedly. In. Okay. Is this the fall down area? Okay. It's the fall down and the upper area is just wrap around. So that door and this door are the same. Why I get so fucking unhappy? I look down there. No more looking down there. Looks like some revs and specters, or at least pinkies. And imps. Joyce. A little bit more than just imps. Shoot it, it'll be nice. Yep, we're friends now. Nope, we're not friends anymore. Well, it's really loud. I feel the need to yell. Well, you have to jump. You don't have to jump. I could have rode an elevator. A little bit cheater pantsy. Well, let's get some of those health kits. The soul sphere. Some armor. I need rockets. What's on the menu? Well, a little bit of damage. That's, okay, how many times will I die? Answer, too many. Have faith that things will turn out well if I press the button, so... I'm gonna mini-hut the shit out of this. Hey, fuck it. Button time. Too many rockets. But who cares? Probably me in like 12 minutes when I run out of rockets. Still, that's a nice effect. I can't tell if it's my keyboard pooping out, or just the level loading and doing all types of crap, and, you know, my computer's unhappy with all the crap. And guess what? More saves! Woo! Thank you. The thing is the first time the water's not made of ouchies. To test this theory. Okay. To the boy. Well, might as well press the button. Guns. Well, overkill for you. What could go wrong? I mean, it's clearly just a... This is the line. That is a cool effect, though. I really, this is why I like non-Euclidean geometry, because a crap like this, it's still going. Just gonna see if there's any spare rocket packs. I don't need rockets, do I? No, I don't. Actually, I'm pretty good on everything, but no bolts. So, you know, do it again. Probably the final fight. So, Weenie Hut. Round 5. So, yeah, this is, I can get to the archvile part and then die immediately. I was gonna spawn. Well, that was the longest it's ever taken them to spawn. Normally it's been like, oh, you've been in combat for 5 seconds. Bullshit, go. Hey, I'm gonna make a save, because if I die 5 times in one area, good enough reason to make a save. And yeah, it's a good time to check. 150 enemies? So I have no idea where that arch battle was. That's in the middle. Cool. Well, that's... Fuck that. Oh, that scared me. Like, legitimately, knees jerk in, everybody panic. Probably could tell by the camera spans. Oh. I'm gonna try and scrounge up what little ammo I can. But, okay, everything's dead. See you in the next one. However I get there. That's a long level. But see you in the next one. Like I said, again.